The Advanced Research Projects Agency for Health, or ARPA-H, is a government agency that develops innovative solutions to some of the world's most challenging health problems. But how does ARPA-H work? How do we take real-life problems and turn them into real-world solutions? And how do those solutions translate into better health for everyone? Program managers, or PMs, kick off ARPA-H's research process by using their specialized expertise to identify a challenge that, if solved, has the potential to transform an important area of medicine or health. The challenge could be anything related to health, from developing an affordable, personalized cancer vaccine to printing replacement organs in a lab. But it should be uniquely hard and not something that can be easily solved through traditional research or commercial activity. Once a PM identifies and defines a challenge ripe for tackling using a common set of tough questions, additional experts, known as performers, compete to carry out potential solutions through research and development. One program can fund several performer teams, each testing a solution. While ARPA-H won't have labs or research facilities, performers will get extensive support from PMs and other groups within ARPA-H throughout the life of a program to ensure the best chance for success for each performer team. However, if things don't progress as expected, aspects of the work may stop while other development continues. This allows PMs to invest in bold ideas while increasing the overall chances for success. PMs will launch several programs during their time at ARPA-H, which typically lasts 3 to 6 years. When their tenure ends, other program managers step in to replace them and also start their own programs. This allows for a constant flow of new ideas and approaches. Though some programs fail, others will succeed, and valuable lessons are learned from each. The most successful programs graduate from ARPA-H and are then transferred to our partners who have been involved from the start and can translate the solution for diverse communities everywhere. ARPA-H will also continually work with these communities to ensure that solutions improve our health and have the greatest likelihood for adoption. So there you have it, the life cycle of a research program at ARPA-H. If you know of a challenging health problem that you think you can help solve, reach out to us. Who knows? You might just change the future of health.